guys, what's up? Pro2Wave here, and today I'm going to be doing a vlog, which is kind of different because I usually do, you know, challenges or soccer games, but whatever, yeah, don't mind the shirt, and cue the montage. Making a pit stop mini store before the game. Well, I guess we just got to Vancouver, which means that we're on our way to the stadium to go watch Canada play. So I'm here with my dad, and Dad, what do you think, what's your thought on the game today?
To be honest with you, I have no idea because I don't know much about French Guiana, and we're missing Alphonso Davies for Canada, so it could be a game of who knows what. I'm thinking it might be high scoring, and I think Canada should win, probably 4-0.
That's what I say.
Right now, ladies and gentlemen. Matisse Joffrey Torvik. OC Darnes.
Defending on the counter. He's going far so I can get one of the goals for you as a header by number 19, but I was getting food. Since my last video got to 30 views, I promised you guys I'd make another 4-foot video, so that's gonna be my next upload. See you guys then.